What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. And today, I have a 120-watt fast charger. This is by company Pisen. They sent this out to me to test and review. I'm going to share it with you. Here's the box right here. That's what the unit looks like. 120, multiple charging. Has two USB-A and a USB-Cs, two each. Take a look at the outside of the box here. You got model number TSC148. It's a dual Type-C 5-amp 100-watt data cable is also included. Max power is 100 watts. Maximum current is 5 amps max. And the length of the cord is 1.8 meters. Couple other things. Capable of delivering a high power output of 120 watts, this charger is capable of quickly recharging your devices with two USB-C and two USB-A output interfaces. This charger can simultaneously charge up to four devices. This charger is designed to support a variety of fast charging protocols such as PD 3.0, QC4, AFC, FCP, making it compatible with a wide range of devices. The charger enclosure is made of high quality flame retardant and fire retardant materials for excellent protection. So for me, when I travel and go different places, this is going to be the main charger that I have in my bag. This is pretty much going to live in my bag when I'm going different places because it will allow me to charge all my devices with fast charging using a USB-C. I can even charge MacBook with it, phones, iPad. So let's open up the box. Taking a look at the cord. Cord is nice. It's a nice braided cord, 1.5 meters. So it's a nice full length. They didn't skimp out on the cord, that's for sure. Nice and solid cord. The cord actually feels thicker than most cords. And with that braiding and cloth around it, it's nice. It's not a white color. It's like an off-white, so you don't have to worry about it getting dirty. Here is the actual charger. So it's a good size right there. Fits right in the palm of my hand. Definitely feels like a premium piece of tech right here. So it feels premium. It's rounded edges. So there you go. You got your USB-C, C1, C2, A1, and A2. They're all facing the same way. The prongs fold down in. Makes it easy to carry. So it doesn't light up to tell you if it's getting power. As far as the weight of the unit, so it weighs in at about 229 grams. 8.1 ounces. Doesn't light up or anything to let you know that it's charging, but it's nice. What I really like is the cord that you get with it. It's not a short cord. The cord actually has a good amount of length. So if you just get this and you don't have anything else, you're good to go. You can charge one device. This is capable of charging four devices simultaneously. Does the quick charge. And here's your user manual right here with all your specs and everything. So yeah, this looks like a nice sturdy device. Does not feel cheap, feels very premium. I'll put a link in the description for it if you want to pick it up. So if you're looking for a travel charger, something you can just keep in your bag, school, library, anything like that, this is a good premium charger at a good price. All right, if you have any questions, hit me up in the comments. Thanks for watching this video. Hit that like button for me and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I'll see you all soon.